With all of our amazing customers and the products our customers create, have you ever once just paused for a moment and asked a simple question? How did they make that in the first place? Ancient Egyptians have hieroglyphics that show the first lathes for turning woods. And Leonardo da Vinci has illustrations that show the first single-person lathe for turning other materials. And the modern versions of these machines are almost solely responsible for everything that gets made today. From machining tools and fixtures to injection mold and stamping dies, all the way through full-scale production machining. Whether it's metal, plastic, glass, composites, and more, literally nothing can be made without the power of machine tools. PTC has amazing customers that engineer and build some of the most capable machine tools around the world. One company combines the amazing industrious knowledge of Japanese and German precision and really stands apart. And they've been an amazing PTC customer for more than two decades. That's DMG Mori.
Welcome to Pfronten, Germany, home to DMG Mori. Come with me as we watch how they engineer and manufacture some of the most amazing machines and unlock the power to create virtually everything.
DMG Mori is a global machine tool company producing milling machines and lathe machines. We gain a revenue of more than 3 billion euros a year, producing up to 10,000 machines in pieces.
I would literally say that DMG Mori gives its customers the ability to pretty much the power to create virtually anything or everything.
So from a smallest medical device like an implant for knees or for elbows or whatever, up to jet engine turbine parts. In total, DMG Mori has a product range of 159 products, and each of the products is configured to order. So it has a bunch of options with a range of 50 to 100 options per product. And it's from small lathe machines up to high complex XXL 5-axis milling machines with a length of up to 20 meters.
And here's a quick sampling of some things.
Yeah, let's walk through. So this is a titanium made fan disc for a jet engine turbine. In addition to that, a good market for us is die and mold parts used everywhere. So starting from small dies and molds for handies or for mobile phones or whatever you have, up to dashboards and things like this. Coming to gears in several varieties. So for example, for power plants or for wind turbines, all this stuff.
It's really impressive, and it's just like a small cross-section of what's totally possible in these machines.
With a range of possible products so vast, DMG Mori takes advantage of a platform strategy to engineer and manufacture a diverse range of product models to meet their customer needs. These machines range in both function and size with hundreds of features that customers can choose from. Let's look at just one of their assembly lines for the monoblock machining centers.
So now we are in the pre-assembly department for pre-assembling these pivot drive tables. Pivot drive means that we have one A-axis, being able to move up and down the part we followed from the machining to here. And the second axis is to spin the part around. It's called C-axis.
Now I understand this is pretty much the foundation of the machine's accuracy for the parts that it makes. So it's essentially kind of the heart of all the machining operations that goes into it.
So a pivot table defines the accuracy of a part and enabling a machine to finish a part on 5 sides of 6 a part has.
Incredible.
Amazing, I think, because it's the key component of a machine together with the spindle. So now we are at the monoblock assembly. Monoblock means it's a machine type having just one base made out of cast iron, and all the other casting parts are moving. And the machine we are standing in front of is a 65 monoblock. It's the smallest machine size we produce here in front. Assembly concept we have here is a continuous flow line. So it means the machine is moving through the factory, crossing 34 stations of assembly, being finished within 100 hours approximately.
Now I've also noticed like every machine in here is different. So they're really configured to order to customers. They're not like standard in any way. Can you tell us a little bit more about how customers order the machines and how they come to be?
It's similar to the process how to purchase or how to buy a car. You go to your local sales region, you talk to your sales guy, and you get a variety of options you can choose from. And the machine is configured with 100% BOM based on the text modules, so on the options you choose. The parts are automatically procured by the ERP system, brought to the dedicated assembly station and assembled.
You know, these tool magazines, you know, every one of them on the machines that we just walked through the hall is uniquely different. And that's maybe the biggest visual thing you can see at ground level here, but there's hundreds of features, I have to imagine, that customers can kind of choose from.
Yeah, so as you see here, it's a 240 tool pocket magazine. It's the biggest tool magazine we have for the monoblock, but it's a variety of the table drives I explained when we were in the pre-assembly. It's the type of the spindles we have. It's the tool pots we can use. It's everything
you
can choose.
You can even tell, like, the electronics on the cabinets are different based on the features that are inside the machines as well.
Sure. So each electrical cabinet, including electrics, pneumatics, hydraulics, coolant, and whatever, is based on the chosen configuration of the machine.
Because of their platform strategy, DMG Mori is able to produce machines that are uniquely specific to customers. But customers are not just interested in machines. They're looking for more process automation, increased quality, and accuracy with the ability to operate lights out 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The demands on advanced manufacturing is pushing how DMG Mori needs to continue innovating by delivering more advancements in their capabilities for customers.
One of our targets in R&D is to create a setup-free machine. And that's actually what also our customer demand.
The way that we think about process planning with autonomous robots, you know, the process of material flow, movement, order of operations, like more and more customers probably need more tools, you know, to kind of help them program and work with these advanced, you know, manufacturing techniques, correct?
Right. Well, examples of that are tool magazines with up to 450 tools, huge magazines in this way to make the machines setup free. Or we connect our machines with AMRs that run between the machine and do the change of workpiece. Or we have automated line production where a line connection between the machine is doing the automation. So we really can run 24/7 totally automated production.
We'll talk briefly here about the impact of model-based definition. For customers that are looking to extract more data to drive more downstream automation by removing the need to translate their drawings, MBD has been a big component for both Creo and Windchill, and DMG Mori is leveraging this in their own processes.
So when PTC looks at model-based definition, you know, one of our viewpoints is encoding more data in the CAD models in Creo, you know, ultimately using that data in Windchill for process planning and definition, you know, ultimately can yield, you know, more automation benefits for customers. You know, from a state of readiness, I know some of your machines are capable of doing in-process inspection and many more, but, like, you know, where in the future does design automation meet the machines? Do you see a future where that gets even better for customers?
Right now we are working on in-machine measurement topics using model-based definition, but there are some barriers with the neutral formats or with the original CAD files to be read by the suppliers of the metrology software. But for CAD-CAM programming, it works very satisfying if you can work with the original Creo file. So in engineering, we want to reduce the usage or the need of drawings. So now we approve the internal usage of model-based definition to our company in Poland, and we want to extend this now to other big suppliers. And in parallel, we want to use AR and VR to train and to inform our production guys about new prototypes or about new designs, how to assemble them, how to adjust them, which things to keep in mind. So at DMG Mori, the PTC CAD and PDM software is the main driver for the R&D tasks. So 3D CAD was introduced 1997 at DMG Mori, and it was the successor of our 2D system Medusa. And since then, all new developments have been done in PTC Pro Engineer or then PTC Creo. And in PDM Link, which is not only used to do CAD data management, but also part data management and bill of materials, we use PDM Link as our master for part data.
So maybe to ask the most obvious question, like, why PTC? Why use PTC's technology to design your machines?
I think because DMG Mori and PTC do have the same vision. DMG Mori wants to be the one supplying all machine tool needs to the customers, from a lathe to a milling machine to advanced technologies like laser tech and ultrasonic, and also automation. And what we see with PTC is totally similar. You started using a 3D CAD and CAD data management PDM, coming more forward to AR, VR, and ThingWorx. So we feel happy to have a partner with you who satisfies our needs and has the same vision to be the one to ask for.
PTC helps us to develop, design, and manufacture our parts and our product to fulfill our customer wishes. We have to fulfill their special wishes that they have. And this we have to do in a kind of configuration system, but also customizing work we have to do for just the specific customer. This is what we have learned and trained over the last 20 years with the help of PTC. And in this way, yeah, we could grow our business quite a lot. And in this way, thank you for supporting us.
Thank you, and thank you for having me and the wonderful experience of getting to see just some of the most amazing technology in manufacturing, you know, quite frankly, that, you know, our products, you know, help you ultimately create. And it's just magical to just see the whole experience and the way it all comes together. And I'm really happy on behalf of PTC, really proud to support DMG Mori and your vision here.
It was incredible to see the diversity of the machines that DMG Mori makes. What we showed here is just a glimmer of one of the 10 factories they have around the world that are responsible for making over 150 different product lines. And with Creo and Windchill, having the ability to manage all the product complexity through platforms and reuse really allows DMG Mori the ability to deliver exactly what customers need with some of the most impressive and accurate machine tools in the world. And with that, their machines truly provide the power to create everything.